name's Magnus. Just over in Selby today. Got a lock here to do. Sorry, a bridge. And we're going to nip to somewhere else and see. Just do a bit of magnet fishing and see what we can find. There's Craig, Riley, and Andy there.
Definitely. It's
never
meant that magnetic.
That car
up
there.
So we've got a bar and a spring. So cool.
Tight.
I've just had 2 hours there. Weird how our point seems to run far away. Craig's just found this. There's a name on there somewhere. Can't make it out, but we'll have a look at that. Clean up. Cobalt.
So guys, just found a computer hard drive. As you can see, not really much left of it. So it's not even salvaged. But yep. So, me again. So, I don't know if this is that counts as one fishing lure or counts as two, but I think this here has come off of this, so they'll attach possibly somewhere like that. So that's fishing lum. What fishing lum? Law four. Number four.
First fork, come to Pete.
We need a spoon and an egg now.
Oh, he's got his fishing lure.
Gone.
Yay!
That happened. It's like fishing leaving. Fishing lure, half eaten, couple of coins.
Yeah, that's made my day now.
So I've got myself an electric scooter. That'll do for the wife. So electric scooter.
Oh, mate, it only works.
Yeah, electric scooter. Yeah.
Cashbot.
It's got a cash box. Hold on, turn you around. It's sunny this side, but looks like an old, I don't know, is it BT one or
so.
Cash machine one? Not a cash machine one, but
I felt loads of stuff come out around about there.
Nice find that. Bit sunny there, so I'm going to spin you back round. Just got his knife out, let's have a look. Look at that, beautiful.
There you go. That's it, like, I'll get behind me
a little. Come here, Andy. Just come this way a minute. So O'Reilly's knife.
There you go, look, O'Reilly's.
And a penny too.
And he's also got a penny.
Oh, flick knife, innit?
Yeah, hold that. That's Riley's little knife.
Nice as that.
It still works. Oh, still works. Oh, well done, Riley. Bring your bucket.
I've been there where he's been as well.
Right, guys, we've just come down to Burnbridge, Selby. We've been up to the other one, had some nice finds out. Now he's had a nice knife. So, yeah, just going to met a few lads over here. Have a look later.
Well, guys, got myself a fishing lure. Got myself a nice fishing lure. Cool. Andy's got a sawed off and a piece of
tell me why.